I'm gonna go on a 2 days trip to Nikko. It's mid-January, so I'm gonna go document my travel to Nikko in the winter. So let's see how that goes. Arrived in Nikko, and look at that, snow-capped mountains are so beautiful. So from now I'm getting on the bus and grab lunch, because today I've not eaten yet, so I'm super hungry. Yuba is very famous dishes in Nikko. Yeah, that was good. Alright, so please let me explain why I'm traveling by myself. Traveling with somebody, like with your partners, with your family, that's really great things, because you can share your feelings with them, and also it's kind of efficient. Like for example, when I'm shooting, my partners can search how to get the next destination or other tourism information. On the other side, I believe a solo trip has also kind of something great. That's what I'm finding. Yeah, anyways, I'm excited to see how that goes. Like, we'll see. I want to document my travel and share my feelings with you guys. Alright, so let's move on to the next destination. The next destination is Nikko Toshogu. That's one of the most popular shrines in Nikko. It's the beginning of 2022, so I wanna play for New Year's resolutions. Let's get there and get some epic shots. Unfortunately, it was closed. I checked the Google map, it said it opens until 5 p.m. but apparently it closed in 3:30. Yeah, but that's alright. Tomorrow I'm gonna go a lot of places in Nikko, and probably I'm gonna be back here again. Guys, make sure to check the time in the website, not Google Map. Right now I'm heading to hotel, take a rest there, and yeah, doing some stuff.
Beautiful sky.
I really wanna know if I will keep on searching.
あ、こんばんは。
こちらのものはちょっと有料になりますので、はい、召し上がるときはここにお金を入れて、
わかりました。
あと割り箸ありますのでご自由にどうぞ。
今日ってなんか結構泊まられてる感じですか？あ、そうですね。やっぱこの時期とか。
そうですね。日光冬寒いので、例年ないです。
あ、そうなんですね。
はい。今日はもう一人しかいないので、
あ、そうなんです
か。ゆっくりどうぞ。
あ、ありがとうございます。はい。Jumping from cliffs so high.Trusting I used to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down, but we get up and start from the ground.
All right, so I made it to the hotel. Usually, I spend many hours in my room.Because of the pandemic, I am completely working from home. I stay indoors for such a long time. That's not that great thing for my mental health. That's why I decided to get out of my comfort zone and went on a trip like this. From now, I'm going to work a little bit because at the end of this month, I have a big project for going shooting. And then I need to make a shot list, storyboard,or location hunting or something. So recently Japanese people like me say this kind of work style as workation. That's a combination of work and vacation. That's a big trend of this pandemic in Japan. That's a great opportunity to think a lot of by yourself. Come up with a lot of ideas and do kind of soul searching. Yeah, for me personally, that's the tendency. And I'm gonna work a little bit and thenI'm gonna go to onsen that is installed on this hotel. And also, I grab a dinner. I'm too lazy to get out, so probably I grab cup ramen. Okay.
I'm so relaxed. It's actually a great time though.
You said it was the last time, but you keep coming back to tell me sorry that you take back all the things you said just to hurt me. My love just went cold, but I'm still burning. My love just went cold.
Hey guys, good morning. It's currently 10 a.m. I was sleeping until the checkout time. Yeah, that was really great hotel actually. The cooling room, good hot spring, and a nice lady at the front. And also I had a really great focus time as well. From now I'm heading to Nikko Toshogu. I hope it's finally open. Let's check it out.
You said it was the last time that you keep coming back to show me.Sorry you have changed now, but it's the same old story. My love just went cold, but I'm still burning. My love just went cold, why? I keep on making the same mistake. I always let you back in. When I begin to get myself together again, you are back. get over you again.
Right, so I just stopped by Nikko Toshogu. I guess I went there once, like 5 years ago. The difference between this time and the last time was shrine was under the construction, and also there were less people due to the pandemic. The shrine is very old and really majestic, you know, so the every corner is gold. It's really gorgeous. I really like the shrine. Now I'm gonna get club lunch, and I don't have any plan yet, just walking around and find some good restaurants. All right, so let's go.
Ah, katsudon looks good. I grabbed that one.
But I can't pretend. Now I have to get over you again. Have to get over you.
Yeah, that was a good meal. So from now I'm gonna go to Kegon Falls. I've been to Nikko a couple of times in the past, but actually it's the first time to go Kegon Falls. I'm sure that's a beautiful waterfalls. I'm gonna ride on the bus for 45 minutes. Alright, so let's go there. I was just about to go Kegon Falls, but while riding on a bus, I went through the Irohazaka. I thought it'd be great to stop by here. Actually, I wanted to go shooting drone footage, but apparently I need to get permission. I called the administrator. Yeah, it's Sunday and the office is closed. I couldn't reach out to them. The road is covered with snow, definitely beautiful, but yeah, that's all right. I'm gonna walk around there and then finally head to Kegon Falls. All right, so see you there. It's so slippery. I finally made it to Kegon Falls. Yeah, I'm excited to see the beautiful waterfalls.
Never more certain the path laid before me was right. You over there. 100m を通過していらっしゃいませ。 Never seen eyes look into me as you do tonight. And honey, I've been racing the wind like a bird, been chasing the wealth of the world. But it fades when you're near. So tell me where we go from here. Tell me where we go from here.
Alright, I just went to Kegon Falls. It was actually amazingly beautiful. The place was covered with snow entirely. Some waterfalls were frozen. It was totally worth it. I highly recommend you guys to stop by there when you visit Nikko in the winter. It's always great to see the beautiful landscapes. Yeah, that's why I'm traveling. I'm gonna go to the final destination. I'm gonna end this video quickly.
Wow.
It's stunning.
But it fades with you near.
much time, so I quickly summarize this trip. I said to you guys why I'm traveling this film is because I want to find out how beautiful a solo trip is. There's three things where I learned from this trip. I mean, I realized from this trip. First is solo vlogging is really difficult, and also even in English, that's my second language. That was my challenge for this time. There are a lot of things I wanted to express and I wanted to guide you about Nikko. I need to practice more for vlogging and guiding in English. That's what I want to improve for 2022. Secondly, having focus time is very great. During this trip, I was thinking a lot of things by myself. I got a lot of memory. I'm gonna read them again. Thirdly, alright, so the time has come. Let's go.